कॉलेज गए थे शाम को 4:30 बजे। जैसे ही कॉलेज छूटा है, कॉलेज के कैंपस में कोई अनजान आदमी आके उसको 7 बार स्टैबिंग किया।
See, already regarding this case, we had taken up FIR register. FIR is registered yesterday, and the accused was also secured within 1 hour's time. And we have completed the formality, and he has been sent to judicial custody. And regarding the further investigation of the case, we have taken it. It's a very serious case, and we have taken it seriously. And accordingly, we are proceeding. Whatever the other dimension to the cases are there, we will investigate. And in the due course of investigation, everything will come to light.
I am telling you, BJP is trying to threaten us that they wanted to, telling the, all the leaders they wanted to put a, make a creation that there is no law and order. Karnataka has the best law and order, law will take his hand. They are just trying to tell the voters that they are going to put in the governor rule. That is what Mr. Ashok is trying confidentially, that they are going to place a governor rule and they are just doing all this type of drama. Nothing is there, they can't do that. It is impossible.